Protest march is underway in North Carolina right now against one of the largest school districts in the country. The demonstrators are upset. The school board there has voted to end a diversity policy that's been in place since the 1970s. For more than 30 years, that district has bused students to make sure all of its schools have a diverse mix of students from different backgrounds. But now the Wake County School Board has voted to end that policy, deciding it would be better for students to attend whichever school is closest to their home. Jeff Johnson is a contributor to MSNBC and thegrio.com. And let's talk about what's going on there behind you and the big issues. And I know you had Ben Jealous there from the NAACP. I mean, they're certainly backing this protest march today.
Well, this is a major NAACP-supported march, and there are over 1,000 people that are here in Raleigh, North Carolina, talking about exactly what it is that you mentioned, which is that there needs to be diversity in schools, that this policy helped create opportunity there. And you're seeing even right now the state capitol and the marchers moving from Shaw University here in downtown in support of continuing diversity. I mean, Ben Jealous earlier talked about the fact that this was not just something that was an arbitrary movement, but in fact that there are heavy Tea Party backers that are pushing to create this kind of segregation in schools.
What's going on here is that across the state, the Tea Party has targeted school boards, seeking to use race as a wedge to drive the state and the country backward at a time when we all want to go forward.
And really, what you're hearing, not just from those that are on stage, but from those that are in the crowd, is that they are concerned about moving back in time, about resegregating schools. And in a place like North Carolina that has had such a history of moving forward to help create integration, they're concerned that they're moving back in time.
Okay. About how many people are there? I know that Ben Jealous had said, what, like 5,000, 10,000 were expected there?
Well, no. At this point, there's over 1,000 people, and I think that there is a considerable show of force, but I'm guessing that there's a little over 1,000.
Yeah, okay. All right, well, Jeff Johnson, thanks for keeping us up to date on the issue and what's going on there right now. We appreciate that.